Welcome to Vernoncentral.ca's Viper Player of the Game. And tonight's Viper Player of the Game with a game winner and a great game, Dylan Walchuk. Enjoy that game?
Yeah, it was a real fast-paced game. Really enjoyed it. It was hard-hitting. It was a grind, and the boys worked hard tonight.
Yeah. Both teams showed that they really wanted this game. Did you have something to prove to them?
Yeah, obviously they're the first in our league, and they're number three in the country right now, so it was a huge game for us, biggest game of the year. And we knew it was going to be a hard game, and it was a hard-fought battle, and luckily we came out on top.
I counted 47 hits for the Vipers tonight, most all year long. And there were 26 hits in the second period. Is it just because you wanted it so badly you're hitting so much, or is there a little bit of hate here too?
I think a little bit of both. I think this game was so big, we wanted to come out with energy, and they're a big team. And just from last year, the battles we had last year and the year before that, and just a little bit of hate for each other out there, so I think that was part of it.
Okay. And there is a chance that you'll meet them again in the BCHL finals. Does this game, does this win help with the team's confidence?
Oh, for sure. I mean, it proves to us that we're right there with them, and we're just going to keep trying to get better every day, and hopefully we see them again in the playoffs, and that'd be good.
Now, you were on the ice at the end there when Kirby Hellcrow made that great save. What did you think at that point?
Oh, Kirby's doing his head for us tonight. I mean, he played real well, made huge key saves for us, and he's a big reason why we won.
We get two goals in the power play, including your power play winner. What is it about the power play that's been so successful lately?
I think we spread it out. We try and spread out their box, and we have a few good plays, and we find guys open, and it's a good power play, and it's been working for us pretty well.
Take us through the winning goal that you scored.
Chewy threw it down to Noah, and Noah kind of walked it up and found me kind of beside the slot there, and I first looked over to see Dane and try and get it over to him for backdoor, but the defender kind of put a stick down and took the pass away, so I just kind of shot it on net and luckily went in.
Yeah, kind of shot on net and luckily went in. That was a wicked shot to the top corner. You didn't have a lot of room there. Am I mistaken, or did Gartig go down a little bit?
I think he was cheating a little bit because he saw me looking backdoor, so it gave me some room.
Yeah, great shot. Now, one more thing before we leave here. You're on that line now with Dane Minch and with Darren Nowick. How's that working?
I love playing with those two guys. They're real high-skilled players, and we seem to work well together. I mean, as time goes on, we're just going to keep getting better chemistry, and we're going to be a good line for us.
Congratulations on a fine game and a fine 3-2 win tonight, Dylan.
Thanks, Don.